Zeit ist knapp, Krieger.
Hi, you're welcome to the game Green Cycle and Warcraft 3.
Lasst mich der Gefahr.
So, in this version I will try to get the crit tower up. Because crit tower is very OP, I mean, till the last 6th wave or something like this. I mean till the end game. At the end game you need the other tower of cards, but the crit tower is very important. Can kill the crabs with high hit points, and you get much gold from the higher crabs. And if you are upgrade your aura tower with speed, and the crit tower is better because it gets on the last upgrade to 2000 range. That means crit tower can really kill mass mob and big mobs, elite, allied mob. That way I think crit tower is my favorite. And you know, just let's see what happens now in the game. And have a fun, enjoy.
Euer Gebäude ist fertig.
Wie lauten eure Befehle? Ihr habt eure Sache gut gemacht. Feuer frei. Lasst mich der Gefahr trotzen. Die Zeit ist knapp, Krieger.
Thank you.
dich der Gefahr, Watson. Verlangt ihr von mir? Die Zeit ist knapp, Krieger. Was verlangt ihr von mir?
Aufbau abgeschlossen.
Ich habe keine Angst. Was verlangt ihr von mir? Auf euren Befehl.
Aufbau abgeschlossen.
Ausbau abgeschlossen.
Zeit ist knapp, Krieger. Auf geht's. Auf geht's.
Euer Gebäude ist fertig.
Weiter.
Ausbau abgeschlossen. Ausbau abgeschlossen.
Habt ihr ein Ziel für mich?
So you see, till 35 is almost with this pool impossible to get far away in the game, but normally it's every player have to have till 35 almost 5-1 strike tower, because it's already not possible to kill the mobs with normal tower. Because the one strike tower kill every 7 seconds 100% one mobs, and if you upgrade every 3 seconds and you can upgrade with your speed tower, I think this you can, it's more quick than normally. Then if every player have 5 kills on level 35, I think you can beat the game, you can win. I think so. But I did never see that people do it one strike tower. I am the one that I saw that I do it with the tower on the end. So people, I am thank you to you to watch this game. I hope you enjoy it, and don't forget to subscribe for more content about Warcraft 3. I wish you have a nice game, and ciao ciao.